this example page, I used gels, regular markers, sparkle gels, and some Statler fine lines. There's no lead through to the next page, thanks to the back pages being black. Each page features a different mandala and a quote. Pages are curved, so they're a little hard to get a hold of here. The second part of the book repeats all the mandalas, so I'm not going to page through each one, except they're all on a black background. Same mandalas, black background. And then there's a little example of how to draw mandalas in the back.